Look, Bulgy, I don't know what you're upset with, and I don't know how I'm supposed to help you. So you're gonna have to wait till James comes. He works too long. 8 hours a day, like 10 hours a day. Yep, you're gonna have to sit here until James gets you to your shed or to your home. This isn't fair. I want another one. Look, I know you want another one. But I don't know what else to do, so I'm gonna take you to the tunnel.
Whatever.
Gordon, help me right now. No, Bulgy. So, James is gonna have to come on over here.
Whatever.
Oh, you say whatever, then I'm leaving.
No!
Well, Bulgy, what happened?
Gordon won't help me.
Maybe it's because you need to calm down. You get so much problems, Bulgy. The fruit's inside of you, not outside of you. What's wrong with you, Bulgy?
I just want the
fruits to stand. Well then, don't ride on grass too fast. Your home's kind of far away. It takes 100 minutes.
6,000 seconds.
I'm just joking. Just wait 11 or 10 minutes. Oatmeal. Don't eat oatmeal in my cab. You get milk everywhere. I was just joking with you. Oh, what happened? That's what happened to Gordon too. Well, who else is watching you?
James.
Alright, James is coming then.
Is he there? Why are you calling on him?
I don't know. I was saying it. I don't know. Let me go, please.
No! Where's James at? I want to see him.
Wait, Bulgy. I'm not much of in a tired hurry, except I do want to get home now. I'm brushing my teeth because I didn't do it this morning. Hey!
Oops.
Sorry. Forgive you. Just wait.
What's taking James so long?
Because of the day. Yes, Bulgy, I'm busy right now.
I'm ashamed of me. Because it's always like you.
All engines are busy. What happened?
I was riding on the road and decided to ride on the grass. Thinking it was okay. Arguing with my driver.
And then the driver said, yes, but he just argued. Well, then I can't help you. What if there was a lifeguard bringing a tall thing to get a rope and pull you over? Or a crane, like Rocky.
Rocky's getting busy too. It's boring. I've been out here all day yesterday.
Well, you shouldn't have paid attention.
I don't have to.
Look. Anyways, when you get to your, cave, I'll give you a reward. But just for now, wait. Does that look smooth enough to make a cake? Yes. Then the count was meowing.
Night.